On the edge of a now mostly dry river, the Sina, with a bustling city in the backdrop, this is the tomb of the king, Ahmed Nizam Shah, after whom the city of Ahmednagar is named. Get transported to the heady days when Ahmednagar was the heart of a kingdom that set the base for an empire that followed. Join Pushkar Sohoni, architect, historian and author, as he tells us the tales of this once great capital.